flesh no more begin. It doesn't matter, every cylinder is a prisoner in a body that is subject to time. Now my entwined mind tries to form a straight line. Now I twist its scoliosis in the spinal cord. Construct, cross-eyed carpet as a cut my crooked lines can't construct. Man-made shrouds when the winds in the water move the same to time. Many minds on the deadline, ready to live life like a live wire. I'm not tired, a blood and fire, spirits moving higher than the green grass ever lifted me. Spirits moving higher than anything else ever lifted you. See, we got spirituality. It's living in us like a one and three. Injustice is concerning me in the non-linear eternity. I'm speaking up and I'm sympathy, but you can nod your head now when you understand me. This is for my free man. His backs won't bend in the lion's den. Now with the eyes on the hand end. This is for my free women who fight with their love to God preserve my children. Free men whose backs won't bend in the lion's den. Now with the eyes on the hand end. This is for my free women who fight with their love to God preserve my children. We shine like lights exposing where lies underneath decomposing. On our dull chains that are rusting. Oh my God, is that what I trusted in? That's in that time foolery. What it is meant to jewelry that I adorned myself with. The enemy's gifts, the man-made myths, the ignorant bliss, the marijuana spliffs, alcoholic fifths, got so sick and tired of it all. Delivered and redeemed by Christ, I mean. It's time to start living and get a reason for the rise. I wanna be dead wrong on the deadline, standing on the dark side and all out of time. Like a blind pen, I'm on fantasize, climb up a zone ladder to the sunshine. And nothing's mine that hasn't been given, and no one's alive here that hasn't been risen. For 19 years I was trapped in the prison, feeding my state by means of derision. But every man made attempt just failed. I'm trapped in the jail of my own guilt, shame and iniquities gone. I was looking for freedom. How'd I find freedom from all of this?